Here's some inexpensive products to catch tuna made by P-Line. You got your tuna ripper, and you got your 4.5-inch squids. You can make a daisy chain out of these. You can run them in line, or you can run them branch line and run a hook to each squid, depending on what you're fishing for. If you're searching out bait for a marlin tournament, running a daisy chain with the branch lines and running small sidewash hooks to your squid works really well. But if you're chasing albacore and skipjack, I'd run a single or double hook, 7-0, 6-0 on the single hook to my tuna ripper to rig it in line. Your squids, you can use these inserts, bead, crimp, really easy. This is a 150-pound Genkai. It's the largest line that will fit through the insert. Dress up your inserts with flashaboo. Make them yourself or buy them.